I noticed I had a bit of a problem over there with the sway bar. So let's try to fix it.
It looks like a pipe. I think the one I bought now is solid. Well, this is going to be very interesting to get out. I've been soaking these with penetrating oil for 2 nights in a row. And yeah, I think we are going to get them out. Let's hope they will play ball. Looks quite all right, I think. So what is that, 13 maybe?17. Some new one of those. I decided to break them both on both sides. So what you saw happen on this side happened on the other side. It was nothing left of the stud over there. So let's hope that bracket comes out as easy as the first one. Movement up and down. Don't break. This is going to snap. Yeah, maybe. I try to work it back and forward. Let's see. Comes loose. Or if it breaks. Ah, no. Yes, it broke. Ah, so close. Well, 1 out of 4. It's pretty good. Yes, of course. Hit me in the face. Say my name. Oh, so that's the trick. Getting it full. Okay. So this one rusted through. It's actually a pipe. I thought that was solid. And this one broke off on both sides. Might as well. It's the most easiest way to get it off. It was so heavily corroded. Yeah, this is a pipe. This isn't as heavy as the other one that I bought. Like that. And so. Let's see if it looks anything like the other one. Okay, then I need to order 2 of these. Might as well. Yeah, can you see that? That's going to be a hard nut to crack. That's actually in there quite. I don't know, 3-4 millimeters. We have a broken bolt in the upper side of that bracket, and then we have something, a tank strap broken here, and I need to get the tank down to drill that out, so we might as well fix all of this. And this is probably going to go very, very smooth, probably. Let's take the tank down first. Or the shield. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's try the other one. Okay. So that's how it's going to be. Break probably. Maybe not. Yeah. Oops. Okay. And this is wrong. So this socket bites onto the bolt, and you're supposed to be able to turn it, although it's destroyed. So let's see if we can at least break the bolt with this. Okay, something's happened. Ah, that probably went straight off. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, so that's 1, 2 and the next one. That's 3. Well, yeah. Well, let's try to get the wrench on first. If I'm going to the entire tank. No. One bolt. Okay.
Now that's this side. This looks heavy. I might put a jack underneath of that.
Yeah, that's gonna be super easy to get out. Probably.
Probably. Especially why sell me at the same time, you can see. See if I can get the swivel socket onto that, maybe. Maybe. Yes, I did.
No, I didn't.
It's on, maybe.
Like new. Okay, that one, and then there is one over here. Up there. Ooh, it's a long one. And filming at the same time, this is not an easy task. Now it's on, yes. Should come tumbling down. Ooh. Yeah. Nice. Quite a substantial piece of metal. Ah. Okay. Tank straps. I need to get this out of here. Okay, so far we made more work. 1, 2, 3 bolts that we need to drill out or weld. No, that's not going to happen. We have to drill them and re-tap them. And that's the tank. That's good. At least it won't fall out. I can feel that this is coming right off. No problems at all. Smooth sailing from here on. Alright. Maybe that felt quite good. Yeah. It moved. That strap doesn't hold the tank anymore at all. Empty. Maybe I should rig something in the front and try to lower the tank in the back. Yeah. Or just try it. What could possibly happen? Nothing. But something to hold up. So I'm trying to hold the tank at the front, and then I have a jack in the back so I can lower it while I'm drilling out the bolt that's
in the bracket for the sway bar. So that should probably do just fine. Something like that. Yeah, hit it. Mint. Absolutely great. Well, what you have to do, make a new one. So, and hose, let's see.
I need to loosen that hose clamp and see if I can loosen that hose or pipe.
It's the filling to me. This is probably so rotted through that it ain't gonna happen. Actually moves. Huh. How about that? Good. Now we're getting somewhere. Am I going to get hurt? Yeah. No, I'm okay. Yeah, that's probably going to be good enough. Let's cut this off, so we don't get any dirt in the tank. Like so.
There. That's the broken bolt I have to get out of there. That's one of four. Yeah. One of four. Well, let's get the drill.
Could probably make that work. There's something pieces left of the nut on the other side of the bracket, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. So I'm going to fix the other three bolts before I go ahead and reassemble anything, because then I can just concentrate on that later. So let's hit it again with the drills. It's 1, 2, 3. Good. New rubber bushings. Hoping that this is going to make some kind of difference. So, like that. And then, washer, rubber bushings, through the hole, like so. Rubber bushing, washer. And a nut. And I will probably put some Loctite on that one. So that's just loosely mounted for now. Okay, I'm going to leave it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. But now the damn thing is in place, at least. Just need to get bolted, and then we can refit the tank tomorrow. Sounds like a plan.